think maximum number of 40 words for quotations, if you are using the APA style referencing, would be allowed. But when you do a PhD dissertation and the number of words altogether would be an X number, and how many quotations we are allowed to use as such can be something.
Yes, that will be covered. There will be, I think, either put down something that will be covered for thesis writing. We will citations and referencing plus thesis writing according to each cited part. But by and large, my experience is that in spite of all these our style and various other styles, at this I have seen examiners generally, by and large, they, you see, you can maximum use, you know, say 20, you know, if you exceed more than 20, 25 words, they don't appreciate it. They say this is a PhD thesis, you see, where is you? For example, some couple of dissertation. But then again, I have seen different dissertations. There again, tendencies to, I have seen many examiners being very critical on, you know, quoting big chunks of material. You will learn, yeah, they will come in with there. Besides these lectures, I mean, if students feel that they need some special training on specific thing, that will be definitely, you know, I mean, I have 6, 7, 9, 7 faculties here, you see. So obviously, there's no issue. We are happy to share knowledge. After you have made so much of money, that will be done. The, okay, this program, I think they have changed it. This is 40% research proposal. Your seminar presentation is 30, and class presentation 35. The woman has changed it.
got yours. This is I put time on doing objection. There's a lot of technology involved in this. So your colleagues have been working, they put on a lot of effort. Let us say how you do it, you see. And let's see. Right. Yeah. So for the writing also, I think we gave them a real tough time. But this is driving us.
It's given in on our website, but the otherwise the PDF document. We would like all of you to do a first chapter introduction in this handout. Please fill out what is included in that, right? So I will.